going on here?
Poor little Rose. I'm waiting for you in the back bedroom. Oh, look. Get ready for it and hide and seek. You can see
them. Oh, jeez. You're moving. I can do.
Did you hear that?
past them.
Had enough?
Is just over there.
Ha ha!
much more of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No, I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying. Upstairs? I'll take a look.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. This is my bedroom?
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
She's growing so fast, getting bigger every day.
This crib is so little. I haven't seen Mom in ages.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. A letter for me?
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Guess what? That thing you're looking for isn't here.
So you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Evelyn? That little girl?